set. Three sets behind the neck shoulder press. 8 to 12 reps. On Smith machine. One win. Where we're at, private gym, exclusive invite only. No, you're not, bro. Onto your dirty little roadblocks and your little Minecraft player's favorite exercise, the chest. Who am I kidding? You guys don't get a pump on before you're gaming. The only pump you guys got going on is in your little fingers ordering fucking Papa John's and Domino's before you're gaming. Let me tell you something. We don't do that here. That's why we're better, faster, and stronger than the competition. That's why we play shooters, fighting games. You're so clogged up, the only thing you can handle is Minecraft and Roblox. Calling all Modern Warfare 2 players. Will you be playing Modern Warfare 2 when it comes out? Okay. Okay. Alright. No, I understand. It requires a little bit of skill rather than clicking the mouse playing Minecraft and Roblox. No, I understand. I understand. It's too hard, too difficult. Well, if you decide to get any skill, let NightmareBond know. Let the Rig Juice know. Let YouTube Dave know. We'll let you play with it. They don't even answer their phones. And I know they're on them right now. These one game kind of players. No talent. Talentless hacks. Hey, little Minecrafters. I found someone you might have a little bit of competition with. Nah. She'll beat you too. Do you think anyone can challenge NightmareBond in the melee tournament? She said highly doubtful. Hey kitten. Do you think we should tell them about all the new NightmareBond merch coming out in the next few weeks? She said you guys can know about that. And one last kitchen, one last question for you, Kenyon. Do you think any of these YouTubers, any of these Robloxers, any of these Minecrafters can even stay in the same life or in the same game as you when Modern Warfare 2 comes out? Kitten says no. That's why the MBG team is the best. Come see us on Modern Warfare 2.